Right now, there's no center piece. My piece, believe me, is over water. It's so hot. There. It's right in my ivy. That's so hot. It's lovely. Cleanup process. Yeah. So I'm gonna leave it here for now. We're gonna see how it does. This setup. Should be enough room now because, you know, this is sitting like the dirt level is here, and it's in two pods, and this is in two pods, and the dirt level is down here. Should be fine. I can get it in a little bit. Considering I really don't take great care of these plants, I just let them sit and then I water them when I remember that I have to water them. Unfortunately, it's not doing so good. Problem that I found with this, that a lot of the moisture in the soil does not evaporate because this is not sunlight, it's artificial light. So the water sits in there a lot longer than it does outside. So you have to be very careful of your watering habits, as plants really can't be overwatered at all. Like you might not be able to save the plant if you overwater it, just because there's no chance of the moisture actually properly draining out. In the pots, it's very difficult, but there's no way for the water to evaporate. I water very little, not often, regular amounts, but less than what you normally do, and the plants will be okay. Yeah. Alright, so it's going to sit over there for a bit. I think I still have enough room.